Hi guys, I'm Raunak. Cody Rhodes had reached the pinnacle of success in WWE. At WrestleMania 40 pay-per-view, he achieved the incredible feature of defeating Roman Reigns in the main event. The Tribal Chief's reign as the champion came to an end after 1,316 days, thanks to the American Nightmare. However, it took him 18 years to reach the peak of his WWE career. Signing for WWE in 2006, he found out challenging to be a main event star before quitting the company in 2016. Rejuvenating himself with a new American Nightmare persona, he returned to WWE 6 years later and never looked back. Wrestling fans are familiar with Cody Rhodes' hardships throughout the years to reach the top. So in this video, I'm presenting to you some lesser known fact details about reigning undisputed WWE champion. So let's get started without wasting any time. For his incredible career and achievements in professional wrestling, Dusty Rhodes, the father of Cody Rhodes, was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame in 2007. Getting the honor was one of the highlights of Dusty Rhodes' wrestling legacy in WWE company. Instead of any of his peers or friends, Dusty Rhodes' sons, Cody Rhodes and Dustin Rhodes, better known as Goldust, inducted him into the WWE Hall of Fame. Cody Rhodes hadn't even made his main roster debut back then. While Cody Rhodes might have been dethroned Roman Reigns and the current WWE champion, is a big nod. Based on his persona on WWE TV, it isn't easy to guess. The American Nightmare is a big fan of the gaming franchise, The Legend of Zelda, whose impact can be seen in his ring gear. In addition, he has a love for comic books, especially X-Men. Growing up in Georgia, Cody Rhodes attended his high school. Long before embarking on his professional wrestling career, he competed in amateur wrestling during his high school days. The younger son of Dusty Rhodes won the Georgia State Tournament in amateur wrestling in 2023. He won in his junior and senior years, competing in the 189-pound division. During his high school amateur wrestling career, he once faced his future WWE co-worker Xavier Woods. Seeing professional wrestlers in acting projects is a familiar sight for fans, with the likes of The Rock and John Cena reaching stardom in Hollywood. Likewise, the 39-year-old has done some acting roles in his career. His most notable acting project was playing Drake Sampson in the popular TV show Arrow. Moreover, he was featured as Kurt Smaller in Warehouse 13. He is slated to star in the movie Naked Gun. It will be released in 2025. Cody Rhodes is the second generation wrestler of the Rhodes family. His elder brother Goldust or Dustin Rhodes is 16 years older than him, wrestling for WWE in the 90s and in 2000. He won Intercontinental Championship but never won the WWE Championship. On the other hand, Dusty Rhodes never succeeded in clinching WWE's biggest honor either. Cody Rhodes' title triumph at WrestleMania 40 pay-per-view made him the first wrestler from the Rhodes family to win the WWE Championship. So guys, which of these facts was unknown to you? Let me know in the comments. If you like this video, then leave a like, hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell. Check out the other videos. I'll be back with a new interesting video. Thanks for watching this one. See ya.